India. First of all, I will thankful of our God because He gave me a chance to do something of our India. And secondly, I will thankful of our parents, friends, family members, and our all teachers because of teachers and family members and friends and with my parents. Because of this, he made me able to become a prime minister. When I will become a prime minister, firstly, I will change some acts and some rules. Like if you do some good work, so I will give a present. But if you do some bad work, so I will not give you a present. I will give you a punishment, and not pay immediately. And my punishment is depend on your mistake. Yeah, it's like that. Jaisi karni waisi bharni. And secondly, I will discount the teacher salary and increase the soldier salary because he is hero of our country, and because of soldier we are sitting here safely. And third, I will construct many buildings and many schools and hospitals nearby city and villages we can neat and clean. And the fourth, I will remove corruption and poverty, and third, starvation and inflation, mahangai, malnutrition means kuposhan, many things. I will remove that. And fourth, I will dealing a foreign country because of this deal. Our financial problem and financial condition can be good in future. And the sixth and important things, I will all follow this principle like Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, make in India, and Sab Padho Sab Badho, many. Yeah, thank you.